listen, I really can't explain. I meant to tell you sooner, it's been gnawing at my brain. Now you know the truth, but that knowledge shouldn't change the nature of our love. We've broken through the chains.
I'm sure that she would care to hear your acumen as to how your presence is the reason she is sick. But I suppose it's in vain since her life is ending when I thrust this blade in to her heart a-thumping.
Brother, no!
Brother, what have I done? My blade has pierced your side. This was never my intent. Oh God, please stay alive.
Dear Palace, you're my brother. You've tried to protect me, but your dagger's edge found in my flesh. It truly was my destiny.
Brother, I was short-sighted. I ignored your cries. You really are the chosen one, the calculated sacrifice.
Please listen to my last words before I fade away. This is my gift to you. Live for your love every day.
Seceded. The light and dark depleted. We lost Adikias, but regained our science. Our world was finally reunited. So this is my cue of where to leave you. Now it's your story to retell and pass on, because an idea is only relevant if it's being thought upon. So remember, never surrender. Because the unrelenting constancy of love and hope will rescue and restore you from any scope.